This is NBC 15 Sports.
Today, Brett Bielema spent some time jewelry shopping. Only the special someone he was looking to fit with a ring was himself and, of course, the rest of the Big Ten champion Badgers. Another chunk of his time this week is spent lobbying for his squad and fighting off Michigan State's Mark D'Antonio's newfound concerns for the BCS selection system. Having a Rose Bowl seemingly in hand is great, but Bielema is not afraid to sell his program for bigger and better things, like, say, a title game.
I'm not afraid to get in front of a mic. It's not usually one of my most enjoyable things, but this week I specifically stayed off the road in recruiting. I wanted to be available to anybody that needed to talk. What we've done has been able to turn some people's heads, and to play the way we have and to play as efficiently as we have, I think has really turned a lot of eyes towards Wisconsin.
The Badgers' road to the Big Ten title is paved with many great plays. Right now at NBC 15.